Hey, what's up guys? Everything Baseball 6 here with another video. Sorry I haven't posted in a while. I've been really busy with school. I'm a freshman in college, so I've been living in my dorm and just working on getting my grades up or keeping them there. So this is gonna be a little video on my new custom Pro Preferred. That's why I'm not showing it right now, because it's a surprise. So I've already unboxed it and stuff, and I showed it on my Instagram, but here it is. So let's give you a quick little overview. So this is what I got on it. All the leather that you see is rich tan leather, so it's the Pro Preferred rich tan. It's ProMess 206 DM-11 12 inch, obviously 200 pen. This is a basket connector web. I got full mesh ground tarp liner with the leather pad. Got my name right here. I got the red stitching and red logos, and I got black lacing, and I got the figurehead over here. So I've used it a little bit. Well, I haven't played catch with it, but here's where it's at. It's really stiff. Stiff as a board, right there. Yeah, so I'll probably end up doing more videos on this as it breaks in and stuff like that, because I'm gonna be keeping it. So it's really stiff. I was so surprised at how stiff it was, because mesh usually makes it a little less stiff, but the fingers and everything are really stiff on this, and they're really thick. Like, I'm pushing in there and it doesn't move. Same here, it's hard to move. These fingers are really thick. It's really good leather. It's just a really nice glove overall. I think the petard liner is getting a lot better than it used to be. Feels really good. Feels almost like an A2K liner now. Yep. So I think that's gonna wrap this video up. I'll be probably posting a collection video tomorrow or something, and then so make sure to check that video out. And what was I gonna say? And on that collection video, just comment what glove out of the collection you want me to do a review on. I'm gonna end up doing a review on all of them, but yeah, just stay tuned for that. So if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching.